So this is day one on Bear Grylls Escape from Hell. We're just driving out to our first location in the Moroccan Sahara. It's, how hot do you think it is out there, guys, at the moment?
Mid-30s, 30 degrees centigrade.
30 degrees C, so it's already pretty roasting.
There is a lot more humping gear, and the locations are a lot more difficult to access, whereas if you come back here with a bigger unit, suddenly it'll be, you wouldn't tend to shoot in such inaccessible places. But I think this is pretty unique to this particular kind of shot.
Modern filming, you think, oh, the camera's getting smaller and smaller, but actually we're bringing more and more different types of camera out, you know. It's like specialist cameras for this or specialist cameras for that.
Why are you holding the attractive carpet, Ross?
Well, I'm just hoping some tourists will come along and I can try and sell it to them. The main reason is this rock is so abrasive, and if the rope's going over a sharp edge and it's bouncing up and down with someone's weight on it, there's a potential that it can cut through the rope. Improvising, and the rock being famous for its quality carpets, Nick and I went to the local market to buy some, put over the edge so the rope goes over this and stops any of that abrasion.
I mean, obviously it's very important for us to look after our presenter, but equally the crew, because they're concentrating so hard on what they're actually doing, either looking through the lens or with the sound, that their awareness sometimes of where they are, you know, they just, you know, want to get that extra move, make sure that we've got it 100%, and that's what it's got to be. There is no margin for error in a place like this.
Finished filming up on the cliff face there. Everyone's pretty hot. It's total spirit of what Discovery's about. Gotta keep pushing boundaries and keep trying.